must have been trapped. In 1963, Russell Ball came close to becoming the first black winner of the championship. It was won by Ron Strowman by the default one. In 1960,